The holiday spirit is already pouring in for the victims of the North Bay wildfires. As Nightbeat's Katie Nielsen shows us, people are coming together to donate what they can for those in need.
It's only one day after Thanksgiving, and already the donation barrels for Toys for Kids here in Santa Rosa are filling up as Black Friday shoppers are shifting their focus from their own families to families in need.
Get a nice bright yellow truck.
Everybody loves a truck or dinosaurs.
But tonight, 10-year-old Gabby Geffner went a different direction with her donation.
Like the solar system, like Star Wars too.
Six of her fifth grade classmates lost their homes when fires ripped through the heart of Santa Rosa, challenging the way Gabby thinks about Christmas.
I just feel like I'm always so happy opening my presents, and I feel like the other kids that lost their homes should be able to be happy about opening presents too.
Which is why Santa Rosa firefighters are so overwhelmed by the number of donations they're already getting this year.
This is going to be an amazing Christmas for all of the kids in Santa Rosa, Rincon Valley, Sonoma County. We have so much love coming in from all over the Bay Area. It's pretty amazing.
This year, the firefighters have a dedicated team organizing donations and even got a bigger warehouse to hold everything. It's almost full thanks to support from residents like this little couple. Right now, there are 5,000 families already signed up for the Toys for Kids program, and organizers say they're hoping to find more who need help for the holidays.
We have the mass of the fire victims. You know, there was quite a few homes lost just here in the city of Santa Rosa. Hopefully we can provide a Christmas that maybe counteracts that just a little bit.
A lot of families were displaced. We just want to help them out the best way we can. They obviously are hurting, and this will help take a little bit off their mind.
Organizers say there's still plenty of time to donate. They're taking donations at all of the Santa Rosa fire stations, as well as the fire stations in Rincon Valley. They're looking for unwrapped toys, gift cards, and of course, cash. On the Nightbeat, I'm Katie Nielsen.